Hey everybody, it's Don Lucci signing in for another episode of Prey. I have my, neighbor, but soon to not be neighbor here. Chilling, he wanted to check out Prey and see how it is, how it works and all that. Last we left off, we went out, explored space a little bit and watched me run into things and found out you can actually get hurt by going at high speeds in space. So, yeah. And now I discovered a human corpse to check out real fast, so. Not enough cheese. What's up, buddy? What do you got for me? He's got all the things. He definitely had a bad day. Do the thing. Let's check that out. Where the hell did I leave off?
Got linked into space.
Yeah. These things too.
Glue, immune to EMP, kinetic blast 1 and 2.
New psionic aptitude available.
Yep, so you do research to gain information about anything and everything. I don't know, I haven't really unlocked any of my powers yet. Pretty much. Like, I have a couple I could unlock.
One of the coolest things I saw.
No alien material detected.
Probably not a good omen. Yeah, apparently you have to like check every email and everything in here because sometimes they'll still have like security codes and a whole bunch of stuff in them.
Do you have to remember the security code, or does it automatically add it to your inventory when you discover it?
It'll add it to the inventory, but you have to remember where it's at.
Oh, so you have to, like, go back to the email to find it so you can input it?
No, you have to go back to the, you have to go back to the, safe. So, sometimes it won't be in the same room or the same quadrant, even. I think I've been through all of this area.
Yeah,
this looks fairly explored. There's nothing killing it. I've seen those. There's a mimic.
Could you just like shoot it in the eyes?
So this is pretty cool. I actually really like this about the game. see here. Not a mimic. So this dude, whoever was surviving in here, did this like last ditch effort to survive. Didn't work, obviously.
Did
but.
Scan everything. What if the mimic an item with the not a mimic?
Hello. Scanning target.
I have to deploy it, unfortunately, but but I shot him once and he's back out. Oh yeah, recycler. Oh, this is that spot. The recycler you use to break down all of your junk and extra equipment that you don't need, like this crap, and these donuts. Recycler. They drop that like yucky! And then I can use this crap. Timing. This will make more stuff, which I need shotgun shells.
Specimens required.
Shut this. Pretty cool. stop shooting fire. Thing? That's a little. That's a helper.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
I don't want a science one. Dang it.
I guess you have to do stuff in here. It's just like three objectives, four objectives in here.
Yep. Light up dark places for me. Oh, this is just the upstairs. Okay.
Hello.
Shut up. Could do. Oh, it definitely is. They showed you it earlier in the game.
Hello.
It's a pretty sick mechanic. I actually really like it, but there's nothing up here.
Dr. Yu.
Everything happening on Talos 1 started here. You were so driven in the beginning. My mistake was agreeing to put you at the center of the tests. That's when you began to drift away from me. We're close to understanding what they're after. What they're building. Just need a little more time.
Hello, Dr. Kelstra? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos 1 is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time. Understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstra. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you may be late for a meeting with Alex.
Suit integrity damaged.
Shit. Now my suit is fucked. Stupid thing.
Research complete.
Huh. That's new. Never seen that before.
It's a human.
Sorta?
Hey! Hey, over here! What, you need guns? Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. You get me out of here, I'll let you have it. My name's Aaron. Aaron Ingram.
Uh-huh.
You know, I used to be a reverend. Training for it anyways. Till I got locked up. Behold, the wicked man conceives evil, is pregnant with mischief, and gives birth to life.
Human trafficking, kidnapping. This is a solicitation of minor. And fraudulent impersonation.
Hey. What are you reading? My rap sheet, huh? Look, I'm telling you, on my mama's grave, that is a stack of lies meant to make pushing that button easier on you. Okay, fine, listen. I want to be honest. Some of it probably is true. I done some wrong in my days, but this ain't right now. Come on, y'all got to let me out of here. I never did anything to those kids. I was just getting them out of a bad spot, that's all. The real criminals, they didn't like how I was chipping away at their pile of rubles. They got their claws sunk deep in the government. Got me shipped off to the gulag. That's how I ended up here,
see? I guess
I
could open it, and if he tries to double-cross me, just shoot him in the face.
I don't mean to be a nuisance, but when do you think we'll get to that breach?
I'm headed out there as we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Ooh. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good. It. Hopefully it's just that.
Is there something you're not telling me?
No, of course not. It's just that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
Okay. And the code? The code? I'm gonna shoot you.
You're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. Now, if you still want that code, it's 8714. Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Now, they ain't all decent human beings like me. I seen one of the other volunteers come through here, a big guy. Bastard wouldn't let me out. Now I'm glad he didn't. Watched him bash some poor sucker's head in with a wrench. Kept going on and on about black eggs and whatnot. Real disturbed.
All right.
I'll just lay low for a bit. Plan a ride out of here.
You do you. Everybody else is dead, so I don't really care.
Being here, you start to miss things. Things you gladly said good riddance to. Like this little miniature poodle I used to have. Ugly as sin. Little shit used to chew holes in my boots. I wonder what he's doing now.
Oh yeah, that's good. Neuromod though. Take that. Blue canister, bullets. This place is a fucking smorgasbord.
Ooh, lots of good stuff in here. Maybe there's a spare pistol.
Yeah.
I'm sure he wasn't a good man. I'm curious if it was compassion or was there some other motive? I can only act in ways that advance my directive. The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human. You have a choice.
Yeah, I chose to get a code easily. Hey. Wait, are there two shotties now? Oh yeah. I'll keep the fancy one. Fuck the other one. So you would have to get this far into the game before you even got a shotgun. I would shoot myself. Like I'm playing on just hard, and it's been hell. No space.
Silenced pistol fabrication plan. Weapon upgrade
kit. What? I need room. Oh, I have room. I just need to move this bitch. What the hell? Damn it! Do as I say. Move. All the shotguns.
Don't need to get shot in the back of the head.
All of the brooms.
Brooms.
Skyrim reference.
For my friend, it was cheese wheels.
Cheese wheels.
Whenever you would murder a family, would leave a cheese wheel.
Well, your friend is a little bit of a psycho. I shot more. Oh, there we go. I could shoot this guy in the face. Maybe he'll pop up later on. There's another thing I could do with this. Let's see. Mimic. Oh, I can't do it anymore, I guess. Quick save is my friend. In effect. Okay. So how do I bypass this crap? I want in there. Science operators. No! Nope. I'll explode if I shoot it. Oh God. Doesn't look good.
Quick save.
No, not quick save.
I was afraid of this. The scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the gut is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
Live exam procedure in progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates.
You dead. Let me in. Open sesame. What is this? New chipset. Lots of glue. Well, that's an omen. Oh, that's good. That's good. Well, good thing he's in there.
Warning.
Hey, get out.
Examination theater compromised.
What the hell? I just got bitch slapped.
He just bypassed your armor and just killed you. Holy crap.
I know what I'm gonna do.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Job done.
There we go. I should have went down here before I started that up last time. But no, I like to push buttons. Don't worry, got him.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Shut up. Anybody else, huh?
All the other corpses look like
adjustment required.
Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
What the hell?
Warning, examination theater compromised.
Like shut off my glue gun. I couldn't use my glue gun.
Really?
Holy yeah.
Shit. It got too close and the EMP wave must have taken it out.
That's crazy. Fuck you.
Warning. Examination theater compromised.
Well, crap.
Warning. Examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
Thanks.
Warning, examination theater compromised.
And now you can die. It's okay. I'll
inspecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll match that for you.
Because he's good people.
Operator approach.
Can you take apart weapons? Can you Yeah. Oh wait, I should be able to. I could have sworn I picked up. Maybe I didn't save it. One of these.
What does it do?
It allows me to dismantle on the go. Dismantle. Break down equipment in your inventory into spare parts and recover spare parts from destroyed operators.
Huh.
Yeah. So I should be able to dismantle this crap.
Boom.
Oh.
So you can't break down junk.
What's it dismantling into?
It should be dismantling into.
didn't go into spare parts. Oh, it dismantled them into that instead of the.
So it breaks it all down into
this
one
crap.
Slot thing that you then break down into those.
Interesting.
It looks like it's one of those things that you can use the space and do as much as if you recycled the items
itself.
But,
yep. Ah, crap!
You still get something.
Fuck you! Yeah. Well, now I know. Alright. Make sure I have everything. There was that Tuma.
Make sure you're fully healed before you quick save because,
Operator approach.
Your armor doesn't do anything. It's all the input.
There it is.
Warning. Examination theater compromised.
What's this? Can I open it? No. I have slight grenades.
Examination
and stuff,
theater
but I'm very
compromised.
How far they bounce off a wall?
Not very. I don't know. I haven't really used them all that much. Let's see. Alright, that should be good.
Scanning target.
Grab this.
Warning. Examination theater compromised.
Let's see, I'll put them over here.
Warning. Examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
Go, bitch.
Warning, examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
People are quick to project human features onto things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation, but it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Why did this close all of a sudden? What the hell? Open back up.
Operator approach. Do it again. There's nothing for it to turn into.
Coming through.
Alien threat detected. Take it. Open sesame. Magical password. I gotta go that way. Okay. So I'm gonna go this way. That's gotta be something I need.
Whoa, go back. Pick up the ring.
Creepy at all. Wait.
Is this where you feed that guy?
Yeah.
Specimens required.
Suck it.
Eradicator auto turrets. Transtar's last ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy. But they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you, since you're not an alien.
No, I'm not an alien.
Deploying. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Nice.
Ready to scan.
Oh, dude.
Right?
Here you go. Nothing big happening. Don't worry about it. It's cool.
I'm
not gonna send the apocalypse statue or anything.
What if it looks like it doesn't
do that? Deploying.
That's everything.
It looks like.
Oh, what the hell? It's like, oh yeah, we'll give you a whole bunch of turrets. You're not gonna use them, but we'll give them to you. I wanna go in there and beat the fuck out of whatever's in there. Fine, we'll do it. What's with that?
Gordon, where are you going? You won't be able to use Alex's escape pod without. Wait, who are you?
Oh, you died.
You sure about this? Morgan, this is January. That operator was an earlier defective model. Or something worse. Alex, the Typhon, they're all working against you. Trust yourself. Trust the video you made. We need to get the arming keys and destroy Talos One before it's too late.
Yeah, and the, No. it's pretty cool. Like, I left a video for myself. Like, hey, you won't remember this, but everyone's against you, and you have to blow everything up to save the world, including yourself. Cool. So why do I have to blow myself up? Hey, who's the mastermind here? Oh, yes. Open. Transfer crap. What is this? Restore 5 health. Yahtzee! It's like Candy Crush. Yeah, there's not like a place. Oh! Operator. Any sticky notes anywhere or anything? What is this? I don't care. I don't care anymore.
Microgravity detected.
Run the entire length of the station. Mostly conduit carrying the bare necessities. Power, water, air. But operators also use it to deliver supplies from the cargo bay up to the Arboretum. Given the small number of crew assigned here, I would expect Typhon presence to be minimal as well. But that's probably a bad assumption.
Probably. That just means
to flush it all out in airlock, you know.
I'm sure. Are you having second thoughts?
No way. I'm in. It's just, I'm not the one incriminating myself.
There's no happy ending for me either way. I'm trying not to think about it.
Sorry.
Did you make arrangements?
Mitchell's on board. He's gonna bring me food.
I don't need to know the details. Better that way. It has to happen on your next rotation. I put everything in a package labeled Mementos. The package is in my cabin. It's got to go to every media outlet imaginable.
Got it.
And Quentin, be careful. Security is already scrutinizing me more than usual.
Thank you. checking, man. It looks pretty alive to me. Set up with me. It's like, hey, check out all this firepower we're gonna get. Just kidding. It's funny, right? Thank you. Shut up. That's what I get for trying to rush through something. What the hell? That makes zero sense. Dream come true. I told you my nerf skills would come in handy. Anytime they give you anything in these games, they're like, no, stop giving me things. Stop it. Everything. I don't care if it's space poop. If I can break it down. Nah, they have lemon peels, banana peels, and break it down. Alright. Crafting material. I don't know what you break down a banana peel into, but it's something.
Hit your suit systems pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.
Good. Yeah.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that.
Thanks. It's gonna roast me like a baked chicken.
Operator approach.
You dead. med kits has given me. Banana peel. I should have went through the like some place to actually go.
Microgravity detected.
Warning, plasma shock wound imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Chief Elazar. We'll get a security team your way ASAP.
Oh, everybody's dead. Okay.
Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warning, plasma shockwave imminent.
Damn it.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warning, plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it. I did the thing.
Warning, seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, Warning. Plasma shockwave imminent. Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was weird. That's pretty cool. Check it out.
The entire Typhon ecology appears to be centered around the creation of this substance. The original researchers called it coral. Beautiful. But we're not sure what its purpose is. It's never spread outside the containment cylinder. Until now.
Too much, too big, too big. Anywho, thanks very much for tuning in, watching me take my sweet ass time. I'm floating away at playing this game, but thanks again for just watching me suck. Anywho, this is Don Lucci signing out.